feel it? Look out, baby. So much better.
Yeah.
evening. How you doing? It's wonderful to be here in Atlantic City, New Jersey, for our second night in our little tease of America. Let me thank you for coming with us tonight to celebrate life and to celebrate love. I'm so thankful that we all have another day of life, that we're still on this side and we have another day to love, to learn, to step one more foot closer to our destiny and our purpose. Which on the daily is such a big blessing and something to not be taken for granted. That means we still have purpose. So I get up every day trying to exercise that, and I'm sure that you do the same as well. I want to thank you so much for being here tonight. Giving thanks and praise to the Most High. Clap your hands, get up and dance. Yes.
The weight in my heart, you like my weight in the dark, you are the ultimate star. You pick me up from above, your unconditional love takes me to paradise. I belong to you. So divine, your soul and my heart entwined. Before you, I was blind. But since I've opened my eyes, and with you there's no disguise, so I could open up my mind.
Thank you, Father.
I got nervous for a minute. I know. I'm like, oh, no, 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 no.
all that I want is stillness of heart, so I can stir to find my way out of the dark and into your heart.
Believe in yourself.
human existence.
Just keep it real, 'cause we can't fake it. I just
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Your energy is beautiful. Thank you.
Yeah.
like to... This is your house tonight, so we're gonna take all the time we need to do what we need to do. So we'd like to play you one of my favorite album tracks from the very first album from 1989's Let Love Rule. And I don't know how many Jersey folks are in the audience tonight. But all of this started in New Jersey because I made my first 4 or 5 albums in New Jersey. It's where it all started. In Hoboken. So you have a very special place in my heart. So this track is a track that we're gonna play that I wrote 36 years ago, and I never imagined that it would be as relevant today as I thought it was then. And we're gonna let the band stretch out after we go through the tune a little bit, and this is called Fear.
Must go.
George Lax on the Fender Rhodes keyboard. I hear you, Craig, what's that? That's right, love over fear. And once again, and once again, and once again, and once again, and once again. Thank you. Thank you. For letting us expand for a moment. And now that you've had a chance to hear the band, please allow me to introduce them to you. Starting with my brothers here on background vocals. As you can see, or maybe you can't, they are twins. And it just happens to be their birthday. You were born what? How many minutes apart? 20? Oh, 11 minutes apart? So one of them's birthday is today, right? Last night? And then one is the next day, right? After midnight. Okay. So please give your love and your birthday blessings to Amiri and Raheem Taylor. Happy birthday. I love you both. Thank you for being here. You brighten our lives. And they're from Brooklyn. Bed-Stuy, do or die. That's where I'm from too. On Troop Avenue, that's right, Troop and Kosciuszko. You know it. On the flugelhorn and the trumpet, Mr. Cameron Johnson. On the baritone saxophone, Michael Sherman. On the tenor saxophone, Big Daddy Harold Todd. Oh, that's a beautiful picture. Who drew that?
He did. That's good.
I got a picture for you.
That is beautiful. Thank you so much. Picture me and my moms. Thank you so much. That means so much to me. Every time I see my mother, it always affects me. Thank you. That's beautiful. I appreciate that you took the time with your God-given talent. Thank you. On the keyboards, Mr. George Lax. On the bass guitar, The Wolf. Go ahead.
start. On the drums. Black Girl Magic. I am so blessed. And my brother here to my left, who I could not or would not do this without, we call him the maestro, the incomparable Craig Ross. How you doing, Mama? I see you representing my big brother Prince right there. I miss him so much. Now, where you wanna go? How about 1991? Thank you.
Yeah!
face no more. I got more important things to do than spend my time going on with you. Now I'm still me. Get away!
So shall we do what we came here to do? Thank you.
in this together. Smokin' Joe! Oh yeah! Thank you.
It's so damn beautiful. But if we can do this in here like this, such joy, such humanity proves that we are here to love. We are created to love. We are created to help each other. Through this human journey. Don't let the noise confuse you. I don't care what side you're on. I don't care who you're voting for, where you come from, what your people say or what your people say. Because we all come from the same place and we are all one. So let's do what we can do in our own little tiny universes. That's all you gotta do. We can't fix the whole thing, but we can fix ourselves. Can I get an amen? I love you so much.